Hey YouTube, it's Nerf Kid 2 here today, or tonight. I'm gonna be doing my Nerf combo. My second video of Nerf combos, so this is just my second gun that I've whipped together. Oh, and by the way, I'm gonna be trying to do a video every Saturday, but I switched from my mom's house and dad's house every week, so some weeks you might not see me post anything, but that's okay. So please enjoy the video, like, subscribe, and leave a comment. So let me show you my blaster. So there's one side. There's the other. Back end of it. Front end of it. So that's my blaster. Now, like last time, I'm just gonna break it down, so. So the main blaster, the Nerf End Strike Elite Strife. And the reason I have this gun as my main weapon because it is automatic, so, and it's really light, so you can just like do one-handed automatic firing. It's a nice little gun to have, and has multiple spots where you can do attachments, so it's a really customizable gun, so that's why I have it as my buddy. Now for the stock. Nerf End Strike Elite Spectre Rev 5 stock. Now, the reason I chose this stock is because it is really nice. It may be wobbly, but if that bothers you, you just fold it in, then you can go back to one-handed. I mean, it is really nice to have. It doesn't get in the way of anything. It's just a really nice stock, and it's one of my favorite stocks, too. Just because it's a bendy one. Like, you can fold it in like that, so. That's technically the reason. Now, for the scope, you saw. Nerf End Strike Long Shot Scope. Now, yes, it is one of the oldest scopes yet, and I don't see a lot of people use it anymore. Excuse me. The reason that I chose this one is because it's one of the, I think, not maybe the best scope, but it's a good scope. The crosshair is really good, and it's pretty accurate determining where the like enemy is and stuff. It's just a really nice scope to have. So that's the reason I chose this scope. Now, the front barrel. Nerf End Strike Elite Retaliator. Reason I chose this barrel. Number one, it has a sight up at the front so you can aim down along with the scope, but I choose just to put that down. And number two, tactical rails top and bottom. Add more customizations, add more stuff. That's technically the two main reasons. So, and then finally, the last thing you saw. The Nerf End Strike Stampede Bipod. Reason I chose that is because, number one, it comes out like a bipod, and you could just lay down on the floor and just pound them all day. I mean, you can add another clip to that more, but it's just really nice to have, keeps it steady, and the stock doesn't get in the way when you're on the floor too. Then you could just fold it in, lock it, place it down, and you can fold this up too. It comes as a nice grip bar too, like just to hold it. So it's really nice to have. So that's why I have that. So guys, this is my second Nerf combo I'm coming out, and I will come out with a third one pretty soon. I'm gonna do some more reviews on the new guns that are coming out. And you just, we'll see, and I'm gonna come out with a news episode seeing what's coming out this year and everything. So prepare for that. So this is Nerf Kid 2. Please like the video, comment, and subscribe, please. And I will come out with another one. So this is Nerf Kid 2 signing out.